Police in Kennebec County are investigating the death of a 51-year-old found dead yesterday. Clinton police say they got a call just after 6 Saturday morning of a man on the side of the road. We were told when first responders got there, they found the man dead. Police say they do not believe the death is suspicious and there is no threat to the public. The chief medical examiner is expected to do an autopsy. We'll update you on air and online as we continue to learn more.